The Ag Week Livestock Tour is brought to you by 701X, Transova, and Farmers Mutual of Nebraska.
It's rare to find a purebred livestock enterprise in eastern North Dakota. Mikkel Pates paid a visit to the Olson Hereford Ranch in this week's stop on our livestock tour. It's also our Ag Week cover story.
In the rich soil of the Red River Valley, most farmers dropped their livestock long ago. But not the Olsons.
We're mainly Red Angus, almost three-fourths Red Angus, and one-fourth Hereford.
Carl Olson's the fourth generation of his family farming and raising purebred cattle in eastern North Dakota. He and his wife Lindsay and his parents Ed and Jean have a herd of about 200 bred females. The family farms about 2,900 acres of corn, soybeans, wheat, and oats, but they're somewhat limited on grazing land.
We do a lot of rotate grazing. We do a lot of creative things like putting cattle out on corn stalks. After we've combined the corn, we'll spread manure onto the ground for fertilizer and stuff where we're running the cattle. And we're always kind of experimenting and doing some value-added type stuff.
The Olsons hold the distinction of being the longest-standing Hereford seed stock producer in the state, and they also raise Red Angus. The Olsons recently held their February Red Power sale on the farm. They say the hardiness and adaptability of the cattle and the high-quality meat of Hereford's adds value to buyers.
We had a bull bring 13.5 in here. We've had bulls sell for 26,000, 21,000. I mean, we average 5,000 on our bulls.
The auction drew in-person and online buyers from around the country. It was held in a new, bigger shop building that Olsons put up in the past year to replace a building that burned.
In any operation, you always need to be upgrading and being progressive and making things easier for your operation to run smoothly.
So in a world where farm economics rises and falls, the Olsons hope their Red Power powers them into the future. For Ag Week, this is Mikkel Pates at Argusville, North Dakota.
You can read more in the next Ag Week magazine or at agweek.com.
Thanks for watching Ag Week on YouTube. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content. We post new videos every Saturday.